talking with Gaspar. Today is a wonderful day, so the inspiration is there to cook a beautiful stuff today. So my second video today will be a Mediterranean bouillabaisse with shrimps, baby clams, on bay scallops, on halibut. The ingredients, I will tell you what I use for that one. I use tomato, heirloom tomato. I use mixture of zucchini, shallot, olives, a little red orange pepper, bean, cannelloni bean, on little carrot, baby carrots, on garlic, chicken stock, on wine, just a little bit of wine. So let's start. I have my halibut here, a wonderful piece of fish, halibut fresh. So what I do now, I put a little salt and a mixture of peppers from both sides. And I just lightly saute it in a pan. Low temperature, you don't have to be sauteed. Right now I'm adding a little fresh thyme to the flavor. So now again the same, basting the fish. Wonderful. Couple of minutes and then let's rest and we do the bouillabaisse sauce. The next one I'm doing the bouillabaisse sauce. A little bit, add just a little bit of olive oil to the pan, a little bit of butter. Start to adding the, and all together I have here shallots and all the thing what you need for the bouillabaisse. I saute it lightly a little bit. So now the next one what I'm adding a bean, cannelloni bean, with a little baby carrot. The next thing I will add nice tomato, two tomatoes. Saute it again. And I add just a little touch of garlic. And let's saute it for a couple of minutes. We add a little special white wine. The juice. So all the vegetables are nicely cooked. It's not overcooked. Now I'm adding my shrimps, a couple of shrimps diced. couple of baby bay scallops. Then I did a couple of baby clams. And then I add one more time in the special light wine. And then also I will this time add nine artichoke, but it's really reflect the Mediterranean dishes. I lived in south of France when I was working for Louis Outhier, a three-star Michelin chef. So we did almost every day bouillabaisse on the menu. Similar to that one, a little bit different, but bouillabaisse, everybody has their own recipe, own ideas how you do it. So that is what I like to do mine. So I've been finishing with a little bit of butter, but not yet. Let them cook the seafood, or you have to watch it. Don't overcook the seafood anymore. So take a couple of minutes and we'll be right back. Now they're all the vegetables cooked, and also the seafood cooked, and the clams are nicely open. I finish with a touch of butter. I put fresh basil inside, tear it off one by piece. The best thing to do with basil also not to cut with a knife if you have tear it off nicely, on otherwise become black. So my bouillabaisse is ready to serve. Finishing my halibut here. Okay, and then the bouillabaisse is ready to go. So here's the halibut coming on top, and then what I do, a little bit left, a little bit juice, I just put a little bit on top, a little bit, my final presentation of my Mediterranean bouillabaisse with halibut and a lot of vegetable. Hopefully you enjoy my recipe. I'll see you next time.